round and round.
The franchise began in Atlanta over half a century ago, but it's been a long-standing force in this city and a title in 1989 for these Calgary Flames. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and tonight we see a team that was one of the toasts of the league for a while, and the while ended with the last game. They lost that one. What do you tell them?
Well, let's start a new streak. Tough enough to win in this.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Crosby sent to the big center ice circle for Calgary. Stastny's there for Dallas. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway.
Calgary's now on what I would call a season-defining streak. How long can they keep this streak in great play going?
Trying to go to Tatar. Still has control up the wing. Shoots. What a reaction save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Slides it to the point. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
Lundqvist had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made.
He scored! Oh, I take that back. No goal.
The referee waved that one off. I'm not too sure about that call. They're going to go upstairs and take another look, and we will too.
Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. A little under 3 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. And possession now on the pickup by Yemeli. Taken away, taken away.
Calgary's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Icing waved off thanks to the hustle by Komarov. From the outside. Oh, what a save that was. That play went offside.
Calgary's had an aggressive mindset throughout these last 10 games. They've forechecked extremely well. They've been aggressive and on the body. We'll see if they can impose their will on their opponent, who's played much the same.
Sticked away. Thinking attack here. Possession taken, point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
And no team worth its name. And there was a shot. Boy, that strikes me as odd.
Boy, he must be late for his alarm clock, because that's how late it was.
A big roundhouse and the decision.
Both those guys got some big punches in, but the last one was the best one.
Calgary penalty to number
Calgary's
nine.
Got it off the draw at center.
5 minute major for fighting. Dallas penalty.
Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Orpin.
5 minute major for fighting.
Puck taken hold up by Calgary. Shot not too strong. Pad stop. Outstanding save by the goalie. Laid on to Calvert. The Stars have it in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Bukestad. And that pass leaves the zone. And so out they go to regroup. Two sticks together, they cancel. Puck loose, now picked up. Shoots it on. That hit somebody. Flips a wrister. Good save there. Terrific point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Stars with a clean win on the draw. Looking to Zuccarello. Hammered! Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Picked up by the defense. Lucked out of the defensive zone. Got in the way of that one, too. On to Roussel. He scores!
Roussel's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Quick's not able to shut down the low stick side. This beats him on the pad.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Assisted by number 20.
Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Fires just wide.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Possession established on the pickup by Fleury. Gets across, looks over his options. Give that goalie credit for another. Snapping a pass to Eaton. Breakaway! He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Looking for options in the defensive zone. Propelled to Fleury. Fires! Missed! Gathered up again by Komarov. Pointed to Yemelin. Cranks a shot. Stays onside to the middle. Terrific shot. Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Up the left side to Maroon. Smart recovery. Superb save by Quick.
Quick's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
And he pushes it on through mid ice. He's all alone. Yemelin's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Puck sent back out of harm's way, and that will take care of this period. The first frame is done. The Flames have a 2-0 advantage. A look at the shots on goal. They're pretty overwhelming. A gaudy 14 for Calgary and 4 for the Stars. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Flings it, and it's driven away. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. solid, clean win. The Stars have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Long lead pass, breakaway, brilliant save by Lundqvist. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Stastny's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Calgary's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking. The Stars go on the power play for the first time. Fires off a body. Set on further, they'll have to return. Slid to Armia. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Puck corralled by Prout. Great job on a cut pass.
Calgary's forced another turnover in this very close game.
And the possession taken up by Prout. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Slugged back out again by Lewis. The Stars lug that along up the wing. Right along the blue line. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Good shot, but a better save. Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. Calgary's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Shutout positioning by Aiken. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. He takes that pass right off the left wing. Moving it to Aiken. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Pitching it to Maroon. Pass attempt to Kadri. Gloved. Chip to Armia. Right in front, he scores! That's three unanswered goals! Calgary's built a 3-0 lead in this game, and they've had the puck almost the entire time. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Directing that one to Zuccarello. Wrist shot. Seemed like a great opportunity.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
What a save by Quick.
After that outstanding stop, that's got to give his team a big lift.
A little under 8 minutes off the clock. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Dallas on the move now in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Erickson. Drilled. Blocked away. Broke that play up at center. Looks from the corner. Shoots. Not there. Slid back across from one point to the other. Picked up by Erickson. Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
He's alone. Score! They're back to within two now. The Stars have closed the gap to two, and here in the second period, there's lots more time left in the game. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Goes back deep for it. Paul Stastny, and by number four. Up the wing, still with possession, and with all played that one back into the zone. Good work with the stick. Dallas carrying on up the wing. And they've got it again. Neutral zone carry by Crosby. He's in! Score! Crosby!
Just beaten, Eddie. I mean, I've got a good look at it. The goaltender's in good shape.